I think the point that President Obama made that 35 years ago that this could have been him was so important to the American people, because obviously the most influential man on the planet is weighing in from an African American's perspective. And just to have the President of the United States comment on our situation, it really touched home.